straight to the loading screen. I said my screen just freezes and then it goes to the loading screen. Facility downfall. I'm almost loaded in. Yeah, that's what I was just thinking. It was like a single shot. I suppose we don't know which way to go, so I'm just going to open A1250. And the first thing I see is speed cola.
Did you not see that there?
No, I didn't. Where was it? Right where you're standing?
Directly.
Oh, I didn't see it at all. 750. 15. Power switch. Is this one of those civil protector things? Stamina up. Buy a perk slot, 5 grand. So perk limit. Oh, not keen on that. Stabs over here. Can't get to him though. Yeah, it is. Round 4.
Still just an M14.
I know, I was saying it, and it's round 4.
Oh yeah, so 2.
And I killed 2 with the penetration.
No doubt.
Penetration.
Thank you.
one spawn. Let's go 15. Rather than open that door over there, yep. Another one of those civil protector thingies. Power first. Oh, that one's 15. Look like I almost said it looked like a teleporter, but I can't really tell. And 15. I wonder if that's going to lead us back around to the other side.
I don't know, because we never opened up the other 1250 door to spawn.
Oh, dead shots behind this power door. Riser pit's too far away. Still can't get over how powerful this M14 is. So I still can't get over how powerful the M14 is. Other end of the hallway.
Has to. Well, how many you got down there? Just keep them.
Gotcha.
There's not that many left. But it is a zombie counter.
Do what?
I'm wondering if we needed a zombie counter or something, because there wasn't that many left. You could have kept the two slower ones down there at the end of the hall.
Oh. Hey. Yeah, over by Speed Cola. All stamina? Yeah. Should be pretty good, yeah.
Nope, it's two shot now. My ass is not staying in there. Oh, come on, really? Maybe that's why he's so strong.
Yeah.
Here comes this asshole.
That's why I've got my master volume at 50%.